Boom, viewers, subscribers. Back again with these quick updates because trust, if it's not foreign from King Mix-Up, it's not credible. And people, I really don't know how much lives Trigger have, you know. I really don't know how much lives a best friend has to give. You see what I'm saying? We all know a cat has nine lives, and it looked like Trigger done give two to Ivani already. If you don't know, people, the man them, the chatter them, run up in Ivani yard and bust up Trigger face and might forget stitches, you know? And Ivani, she's real distraught because, you know, they tried to take her life once and failed. And she said this time is even worse trauma on her head because the man them actually forward at her yard. And if Trigger wasn't there to take the blows to the face, then would have probably digged on our door and take our life, because they said that they was just trying to rob her, but she feels that it's something else. So, you know, I best advice is for Vani is to move from that place there, because everybody know your location, and it's not safe for the tenants. And the landlord, and you know, the other people that lives on the premises. So I think you should save up some of these promotional money and, you know, pay like a half a year's rent, put on like a half a million, you know, and move in a more secure location. So I'm gonna have her talk to y'all, and don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and the notification bell, because I run you some. You get the latest in the dancehall news, musical reviews, and gossips. Bless.
I'm burning under my neck. And you see, for the last couple of days, you know, say every night, I walk out and go pick the aloe vera and come back in for rub under my neck. Every minute, as it dry, I just pick piece more and put it on my neck. You remember the day when you see me I walk and I say, move your aloe vera, I'm going to pick it up on it. You see me pass every minute, I go pick it. And that night, when them come on my yard to kill me, I never go outside to go for the aloe. It come like every time when I try to hurt me, God just has sealed me. And it's like every time some trigger always did it. So when I get shot, a trigger did it and jab me. But I get shot 2 nights ago, trigger did it come catch them out and out. Suppose trigger never come out there. They would have asked me to come out, and if I don't want to come out, they would probably have banged on the door until them shoot it up. So you know what I'm saying? Suppose me did a walk now, go out and do it, pick aloe vera in there and meet up with them. A straight one gunshot that killed me out there. What? I suppose me to sit up out there with Chunky. So I'm gonna let you, Chunky, I sit up for the step outside. I'm gonna say, Chunky, come in and lock the door. 2 nights straight, we're out there, the door never locked. Suppose that that night, they were just sit up. And the worst thing, them come in, I have to hear them. We not hear the grill pull. Normally, we hear the grill pull when Trigger come. When I hear the grill pull, it's like them jump over or them take them look of time. And Trigger said the grill is open already. So I don't know whether them take them look of time and pull it, pick the lock or something, and come. And them attack, boy, just rob them and rob me. When you have a rob somebody with gun, you have a kill the gun, because you have a rob them and kill them. Because you know, so if I rob them and they see them, I'm going to come talk. If you come talk to me and want me, them I want to say, they would have killed me, but okay. Nobody now come want me and kill me. Because the man say, she'll go up on live. She'll go up on live tomorrow, go talk about things, so let's go kill her. They would have killed me as fuck the night. Yeah, for true. And the app could have get me dead and nobody. One of the others stay on the yard and yes, the Vani. So then just reach a Vani and shoot up Vani killer.
Excited, supportive, and can't wait for us to make it. Okay, let's go
check it out. Don't lie, me, I tell you a serious something. Trigger gets stitches to right tonight. Oh, yes, Trigger gets a lot of stitches in them, babe. And teeth, Trigger phone. People around me are just, it's like through me, people around me start getting hurt now. Call up on Trigger. Trigger's never do a man, Trigger another man. And because of me, you know, Trigger pick up how much stitches in my head. And if they didn't want to hurt Trigger, they would have killed Trigger. Because the man them have to go on Trigger head and say, I know you who want that body. We just want to talk to her. And Trigger say, let me call her on the phone, you talk to her on the phone. Right, start them, go to Trigger head. And I say, see them here? May I see every, I believe I want to talk to her. Things when I'm about to take me notice. Girl, I never, you see, even when I get shot the first time, I never afraid so. You know why I'm afraid so? Because somebody come here, yeah, because. think I joke then. The first time I get shot, I say, alright then. Never that free. Some men say I just a drive for a shot. No? They come in your yard, from the reach your yard with gun, it's serious, and it's the second time this. Try kill her for me one time. Let me tell you something. So that killer come for kill you, and him not get for kill you, girl, it grieves me, no? Just imagine you go for kill somebody where you know where you want, take hold. And you go first, and you ain't catch them. You go again, you ain't catch them, that grieve you, you know? The man, them blood clots. You see me attack, you think I drunk something, I'm telling you. Then I catch them come two times. Mad them, mad three times. Them come with the intention say. Then without them probably like, come and say anything in the way I get it. You know them way there? Girl, you think a reality something I tell you, it might not sound good, but I choose something.
Cheers.
So some of them are alive, the people them good enough. I'ma say I'm soon come back. I'm in any life. Claire, I'm dead. And
I know that she's telling
me something about change. No, I'm never alive. Chunky did that stuff. They come like everything up for a reason. You know, so the same night, Chunky walk go outside. What I know? Chunky. The night when they up, Chunky did outside. Chunky go outside because a man bring her some food, some island grill food. And you tell her, okay, the man, is that man right? I'm telling you, man right be there, right? I was so hungry. You know, I'm just got supermarket. I don't want nothing out of the house. I'm tired to eat the snack, them. I'm tired to cook rice. I'm not need flour. It's not the friend. It's not friend. And when they come shoot me near me, it was a friend. So I'm going to stop talking about a friend. And it's not because I'm a friend of my kid that I'm. Who don't know if I'm an old friend then when they still are trying to stop me? Yeah. Only for just only think one way. Two of them see the girl. They don't even know the girl. You see that girl there? None of the girl that grow together. We live at watching. We guys see them basic school. We guys see them primary school. We guys see them high school. We guys see them college. And we are left watching come town. Coming. We are girlfriend. We are baby. We are get some blood clot if we left the yard before virginity even take from me. A baby me no chunky. So when them she come now, them feel like she knew. She knew her years, a girl that we grew up with. You understand? So you know some young chunky did it now. And we are saying, we're just hungry, but we don't want to know what in the house. We don't want a snack, we don't want a bully beef, we just want to want chicken, we just want food to die. You know what I'm saying? So she tell her, this guy, she want an island grill, and the man buy island grill, so someone want burger. But guess what, girl, the man said, guess what, buy the burger? Buy island grill. So she get up, and she go to the chunky, stop up on the night, so the man get the food come here. So she come out of the house, and she go out of the, she go in the car outside to the man, and then she tell me, say, why every time me out of the house, she trigger come in. So it look like he looking enough, every time she outside, she trigger come from work. So when she in the car, she got passed and gone, you know, see me? She ordered the look well and she come in. And we had talked about me and said, what my food? Then she has to the person, forgot to buy the food. So me, I said, alright then. So I said, alright then, me go. She said, she'll call him back to buy the burger. You know, so me go up on the road for buy the burger though. I said, no, you know, I'm gonna stay. Make him buy it and bring it come. I'm gonna call her on time and go feed. And come like a God said, oh, because probably with me, I walk out and I'm gonna come up in a name. I would not come back when I come up in a name. I don't know. One more than a couple of clocks, you know. Okay, you know, the place to lock up on the light. You understand? Anyways, but then the man come and she go out and go call it for her supper. She come back in and she eat and me and her eat. She give me some and me and her did it. Because we're with the man to go buy the burger because he go back to buy the burger. You see me? She don't eat no, me and her talk and think. And it's like one man said, Chunky, the door locked. She said, yeah, the door locked. When we check the door not locked. Anyways, we lock the door. You know what now, man? So every time you say lock the door, they say lock. Look how much I always say lock the door. And then we take the door locked and the door not locked. And when we check it again, the door never locked. We lock the door. Me and her did it. We had to talk. Me here. But we are laughing, we have fun. So we are laughing, stay away. So when we say, oh, that, we are laughing. Because we are chatting, we are having fun. Someone said, oh, that. What am I doing, Vani? Someone said, oh, that. What am middle of bad. Trigger, but you have reached your credit done. You know, they something when you set the credit done. So it's alright, I'm trying to call Trigger for WhatsApp. Now try Trigger for WhatsApp, and now I get Trigger. So alright, then I call the police for anybody who out there. They be a Trigger follow. Hold on, man, hold on, hold on. You know, Trigger. There's a one going out there. Can't pull the window. Come, you understand? Can't pull the door neither. I'm gonna try to push down the grill for lock the grill, but then I don't want it. It's so, you know, I don't want them just, me just confused. And me and Trigger say, shoot me if you want, shoot me if you want. I ain't afraid of
So you never.
What kind of
gunman them this? It's some amateur. Put your hand in your shirt, man. Shirt and point. Yeah, son.
Intense, when you come for the so And you think, say, okay, if a man come to kill you, you can say, oh, baby, fuck me before him. Can you shut it? As him see you, bam, bam, because of that him comfort. He don't have it in them thoughts yet. You see? They just want to kill me. And let me tell you why. Everybody easy to find me yard. If my yard, my yard is so popular, like my name to blood. Love to have trigger in the yard. Middle of Mega Mart already, I walk with trigger at your people, not care. Trigger! He's so cute! The dad, don't to the dad popular. The yard is popular. But the first person who posted my, me and the girl, when they posted my address, my ex-best friend, he posted my address. That's why I'm glad me have certain police links, you know. You see, after I post it up, my member said, Bop, I can go call the inspector, Bop, I can call the sergeant. And then I start calling the whole of them, and then I say, hey, and then I said, if I didn't wait, I fast as the sergeant, something reach up my head. Here, so the artist, one of them, and for sure, you're all God powerful. The bullet never touched my bone, it just got through my flesh. And then come again and escape. You don't see that I'm just not supposed to die. Why y'all can't leave me alone? I see him when I get shot. You hear them say? I like she a tell a promotion to be far. Let me lie to you. Don't even show them the picture. We don't even show them trigger pictures. Let me screenshot it. And have it all proof nothing to them. From me know so something happened. Me know.
Mess up my friend. Him.
Still
So Ghana road more, you know.
Talking about how your page is going very active. I see you over there posting some crazy ass shit. We were just having that splendid conversation, yeah? What's going on with your page, King Mixup? Huh? Tell us. Look, I was still on the top of King Mixup page at the post about two videos. We have just said Bomba.
Ask about Bumper. What really happened?
Bumper?
Bumble. Yeah, Bumble. She a dancer, like she died.
Big Bird, the whole of them are Gilly. They used to work for Gilly, but some of them switch up. They used to work for Gilly. Okay. Diva Queen,